27 years in the end of my mind, but holding to the thought of another time, but looking through the ways of the ones before me.